So Kurt, you've been competing at a very high level for many years and doing very well. What drives you to compete at that level?
I think what drives me is enjoyment. I love racing wheelchairs. I've enjoyed it since I was 14 years old, and you know, I wouldn't really say it's winning because I spent 10 years losing before I won my first race, but really enjoying it, getting out there and getting in the race chair and going fast, and I just think that that's the key, loving what you do.